Escambia County, Florida, fire and rescue fighting a house fire early yesterday. This was around 10 o'clock. Investigators say when crews got there, a lot of smoke and flames coming out of that residence. Wow. They say someone called them, notified them. This is in the 3700 block of Mobile Highway. No damages or injuries, I should say. Investigators say the fire started because of an electrical malfunction.